Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter. Now that last mission took a little bit longer than expected because of two reasons. One is because that I was having trouble of finding where I was going in the city, and the other was because of the last blockades of rebel terrorists that had us pinned on every corner of the buildings while we were trying to rescue the general that had taken us off of the progress from what we originally set out in the mission to do in the city in the first place. So we still haven't exactly got the suitcase of the launch codes yet, but we did manage to be able to get the general to safety, which wasn't as easy to do from the last episode. Like I said, it took a little bit longer than expected. So right now we're in the armor striker as we're going to be receiving new orders now.
The railway station securing guardrail 9. I'm now being told that part of the device is missing. Something called a transcom.
The transcom is the heart of guardrail 9, General.
Guardrail 9?
And access practically any wireless communication network.
What are we talking about?
That this isn't over yet, sir. They still have the transcom. Maybe it's as I said. Maybe there is someone on the inside working with Antebellos.
You mean one of us?
A traitor?
We have incoming video. Stand by.
And from what we're seeing, it looks like U.S. forces are making a final push on Zocalo Plaza, where they're meeting with stiff resistance from rebels loyal to General Antebellos, who we've now learned has barricaded himself with his aides inside Palacio Nacional as he makes his final bid to win international support for the coup.
General Martin, if you're still interested in the suitcase, we've got a sat image showing its current position inside Palacio Nacional. It's most probably with General Antebellos.
What can they do with the suitcase now? I want that damn transcom, whatever it is.
Negative, Bulldog. Washington wants the suitcase first.
Orders are orders. Doesn't mean we have to like them. Pile out! Go, 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 go! Oof. I think we just enter hell.
Ghost Leader, we have a situation emerging on the ground. The zone is scrambled and we have no intel on enemy forces.
Scrambled? But Mitchell already took out their guard rail.
The situation is still unclear, but we're getting a handle on it minute by minute. Captain Mitchell, what is your status?
Now entering Zocalo Plaza.
Yep. Yeah. It looks like we got heavy help this time. Well, except for the last mission, which was just tanks, of course, and a helicopter, but that's beyond the point. Alright. Ghost Recon, new orders. We need to reach to the Zocalo Plaza to be able to find the suitcase, which contains the launch codes, and wherever this comms thingamajig or wherever it is that it just been told about, it can be able to hack into any device network, into any device. So once we get a hand of the suitcase, we'll get our hands on the comms device they were talking about that could hack into any device, known device and networks. So without further ado, boys, let's move out. At ease. Oh yes, vision. Copy that. We'll destroy the scrambler device. Multiple contacts. Line them up.
Ghost Recon, press forward. That's one soldier. Back to them. I got you covered. Group and move forward. You seem to be getting close. Switch into night vision. What the? All right. Ghost Recon? Check the position out. This jamming shit. Check it out. Hold on, I'll get you patch up again. No soldiers left behind. All right.
Again, I don't speak your Russian shit. Not saying that's a racist man. Some friends of mine were Russian. I just can't understand this language. I just play simple English. I hardly know any other languages other than Japanese. Alright. General location seems to be over there on the other side. Come on, boys, shake it off. I know that we're all wounded and such, but we need to keep moving. Soldiers don't feel pain. They do their duties. Night vision, since we're near his location. Almost there. Cover fire! Almost there. Keep moving. Press onward. No, I wanted to be over there. Get down! Fire in the hole! Jammer's destroyed. So we have them on the run, huh? Understood. Alright, boys. Get ready. This is going to get hard real soon and real fast. Let's move.
Regroup. On the way.
We need to get into the shooting position. It's no problem. All in the day's work, sir. Ah, shit! Alright, let's try this again. Patch him up. All right, get to the rooftop. Understood. Protecting the general again. Cover fire! Now this is a party! Bring in the rain. BMP soldier. All right, this is up to us now.
Regroup.
Ghost Recon, we will not let this mission go on in vain. We're going to need some eyes in the area. Helicopter pilot, go over there, gunner. Alright, there he is. Seems to be clear of enemies for now. We're going to need the eyes of a rat in the ground, and then the eyes of an eagle. Understood. We'll take care of it from here. Ghost Recon, let's move out. Understood. So we got the front seat, huh? Understood. Get to the ghost truck. We're moving onward. Oh, wait, we're going to have to go back to the way we came from. Understood. Switching up new team members. Sniper. The last time I went into a mission without a sniper, it almost cost me the mission. I can't take any chances anymore. Understood. It's time to go knock on his door.
Okay, Mitchell, get us in. Use the tanks as support. Heavy armor is moving into your
Moving onwards. Well, at least the tank did its job for us. Let's move.
Take him out, Captain.
Ran into a trap. It looks like I didn't really need a sniper to do the job anyway. Understood. Nice shot. We're going to either take out the barricade, terrorist first.
Okay, Scott, I'd say we're ready to take
Understood. There's no way we're going to be able to beat those tanks without... I think I just got killed. Alright, that's fine. Abrams, show them how American cracks an egg. Ghost Recon will provide destruction, so that our tank can beat the other tank. Cover fire!
I got you. Let's go pay our respects to the king. No problem. Come on! Damn. Well. Hold the line, boys. This is a party now. Ah, a Willem scream. What is he good for?
Very good, a weapon.
Stupid controller. Come on, boys! Yeah.